I killed him. Aiza.
Did you now? Is that how you remember it?
Yes.
Good.
Till then.
Ordis has been counting stars, Operator. All accounted for. All set. Service your weapons myself.
Ha ha ha!
I am not who you think I am.
But of course you are. Imprisoned, just as she was.
Ordis went mad for 3 milliseconds when he realized that each time he cleans something, he makes something else dirty. Ugh! There I go again.
Go. I recognize the enemy.
No. Sister, it's me, Era. The Makers caught you, unraveled your mind. They're using you to kill us. The Queen of the Aphids, with her eye in the void. But I don't blame you. I blame them. You believe these are your children, but I am the only family you've got left. So choose our family, our people, or these parasites. Choose, Natar. Choose.
I am not Natar. I am the Locus.
Reformation is accelerating. Our Chondrites are nearly ready. Our rebirth is at hand.
And the Golden Spear? How many battalions?
Still having lapses. Listen to me. That's the past. The old war. Tell her, Maker.
Yes. There is no spear, no. Natar. Era speaks. Master Era. He speaks true. My... the Orican are gone. The bios are divided. Infighting over what remains. Only the Tenno.
The Tenno. The enemy.
Yes.
Made by you. To kill us.
Yes.
But you have something our people have never had before, Natar. You're stained by their wickedness. Use it. Use their sin against them.
They're listening.
Let them.
They know we are building.
It won't matter.
No, it won't.
So what are you waiting for? Sing for us, sister. Call them home!
You have new quests in your codex.
Fast. I knew I had failed. Failed you, my sister. Failed our family. I had no choice but to retreat.
No. You were destroyed. The Tenno made sure of that.
You're still recovering. With all that the Makers did to you, it will take time to heal.
He is one of them, isn't he? A Maker.
Finish the war, Netar.
Remember the old war, Operator? Orda seems to have misplaced those memories.
Rhaenyra.
Mining isn't my only interest.
Be great. Do great things.
This area is soundproof. We may commerce freely. I am sorry we were not able to arrive at a satisfactory arrangement. Greetings. I am prepared to assist you. Perhaps another time then?
What time?
Quiet, Otak. Exercise caution whenever possible.
We needed to be firm, I said. Strong against the enemy, inside and out. She drew her claw, said I was the only enemy here, and she... Okay, maybe not to be seeing you again, I'm sure.
You are here to assist. I do appreciate one who is not afraid of a little work. Much has been hidden from us on Deimos. The old ruins beneath the surface must surely contain the deepest and darkest secrets. Find a way to get inside, and the Necroloid will guide you through. See what's happening down there. Tell me what he has been up to.
Now, so there'll be no cake for anyone. Frowny face.
The isolation vault entrances are deep beneath the surface. We'll need to enter infestation tunnels to reach them.
Much has been hidden from us on Deimos. The old ruins beneath the surface must surely contain the deepest and darkest secrets. Find a way to get inside, and the Necroloid will guide you through. See what's happening down there. Tell me what he has been up to.
The infestation is strong, but stupid. With the right materials, we can fool it into letting us enter.
That looks yummy for a monster door. Let's find some more!
We will need additional samples, but this is a good start. Excellent. Take what you have gathered and place it into the vessel. Protect the vessel while it is stewing. The stench is bound to draw infested. Combined Sabo is ready. Hurl it against Orifice Portal and it should open. Well done. We can access the infested tunnels now. Head inside. Have rendered these tunnels highly toxic to non-infested. We cannot access the vaults until the toxicity level has been reduced. Certain infested organisms are massively increasing the toxicity levels. Eliminate them.
Hey, we can use infested ick to keep the toxin out of you.
Local infested are inbound. This is their last gasp. Defeat these and we should be clear to proceed.
Infested have backed off. We can go to the vault.
You are almost through the infested tunnels. The Entrati ruins lie just ahead. There is a necromech guarding the ruins. You will need to defeat it in order to roam the ruins.
Here's the big guy. He sure ain't pleased to see you, Chip. And he's down. Never doubted you for a minute, Chip!
I can hear the survivors screaming in terror! Delirious!
Yes, there are bounties. If you have the interest, so be it. Let's see. Farewell. You there. You may prove useful. This moon requires a curious mind and a firm hand. Unsurprisingly, you are not our only guest. A stranded Corpus agent, Latrox Oon, has run into difficulties amid the Grey Strain. Latrox is useful at times. Kindly see if you can help him at all. Unsurprisingly, you are not our only guest. A stranded Corpus agent, Latrox Oon, has run into difficulties amid the Grey Strain. Latrox is useful at times. Kindly see if you can help him at all.
Protect the immediate area from incursion. This as a territorial dispute. They are not backing down. Eliminated more than half of them. Keep it up!
your perimeter! You will not do me! Don't stop now!
A crushing and comprehensive victory! The infested have lost their appetites for now.
Perhaps if you bait out the prime infested in the area and kill it, you might then retrieve me. You can do that, right?
Finding the parts necessary to make bait should not be too hard. Take down a few infested and look for parts. Use the vessel to begin infusing the bait. This will lure infested to the area. Kill them near the vessel to finish concocting the bait. Terminated in proximity to the vessel contributes to the infusion.
Jug, or we'll get nowhere.
If the infested are eliminated too far from the vessel, this will not work. Fate successfully deployed. The desired target is approaching. Eliminate it to fulfill mission parameters. Target is down. Deimos just...
Joseph, is the next step, by any chance, saving me? Those pack of monstrosities that were chasing me gave up around there. I'm sure they've all cooled off by now. Should be perfectly safe.
Oh, look! There's a hive! Nuke it!
That got their attention. Hostiles incoming!
Okay, now that they're good and mad, hope you're ready.
Locate another hive.
This one is an adult.